We have Jen here for Luxury Daily. Jen, do you think Omega did a good job explaining Olympic timekeeping?
I think so. I think when a lot of watch brands team up with sporting events, the term timekeeper gets thrown around and consumers might not really understand what that entails and what that means for a watchmaker. So I think by creating these little diagrams that allows the consumer to click and see the bobsledder or the skier pass by these laser devices that track, you know, what second they reach that point, I think it gives a better understanding, because most of the times you watch the race and you don't really understand, you know, how fast they're going or what speed is really calculated to make sure that the right person won the medal. So I think Omega did a really good job of helping consumers understand that, as well as showing their history and involvement with the Olympics.